Good morning, everybody. Yeah. We've met Emily. Basically, I suck at keeping you up to date. I didn't want to invade everybody's privacy yesterday when I actually met the group, so sorry, we've kind of skipped a day ahead.
Yeah. That's pretty good.
Old man Nick here has just whacked out a paper map. That he got lost with yesterday, and we have entrusted him. Sorry, what did we phrase it as again?
We went the inefficient route.
There we go. We're going to see a man about a toe. This is good luck for the Bosnian border later. And I probably just got Rona.
That's jinxing it.
These guys. I was looking just for fun to see how far away we were from the border crossings. Like, this is the distance we have left. And then this tiny section between these two red lines is the distance we're gonna be in Bosnia today. Apparently it's all of 40 minutes.
So we did the border crossing and it was super easy. Thanks, James. But I wanted a stamp. They didn't even take my passport. They didn't care. So I have a stamp going into Croatia, but I don't have a stamp going out. Also, Croatia's called what? Frenchie, how do you, what is Croatia called again?
Hrvatska?
Hrvatska.
I don't know what says old school hotel more, the fact that it's a physical key or this red carpet. This is David's cameo, David from the Bible.
That's me right there.
He's gonna make a cameo, he's gonna tell me how his fish is. The Frenchie over there hyped up.
Actually, it's good. I give
yeah?
8.3 out of 10.
Oh, very specific, I appreciate it.
We're on a boat.
Good morning from Dubrovnik. We're going kayaking later and I'm just making a bet that this is actually where we're probably going to be kayaking from. Apparently, Game of Thrones fans. Hayden, please educate me. What is this?
Yes, so that was the Red Keep in Game of Thrones, and right down there was King's Landing where they did all the fighting on the shore.
Can you tell I'm not a Game of Thrones fan?
Yeah, I can tell.
Because of the wonderful things she does. We're going kayaking in my kayak.
Hell, this is how the devil they torture me is walk, make me walk on just rocks this size.
We promise we're having fun. We were just saying, Jenna's over there having a little, we were just saying how crazy it is to be somewhere like here, swimming in the Croatian Ocean after COVID for like 2 years. Like, it just feels so weird to be back traveling in a group of 30 where COVID isn't talked about at all. But we're back. We're back. Kentucky's back. Well, Pepino's. It's the best gelato. It's the best pistachio gelato I've ever had. So, cheers to Dubrovnik. 200 kunas to hopefully get the best view in Dubrovnik. Super fit and we walked back, but I don't know if you can see just how red my legs are. Rookie back on tour, absolute rookie traveling again. Oh, I blame the kayaking. I totally blame the kayaking. I blame Hayden
Kyle.
And I blame Kyle. I love you both, but
no.
We couldn't leave Dubrovnik without being on the bus with the Game of Thrones theme tune. James, considering that you're the bus driver, coach driver, and Tetris champion,
yes.
How did you find this place?
If I tell you, I have to kill you.
Those
things. Now, if you tell anyone else about it,
I will find you and I will kill you.
Yeah. The truth is, my uncle is a donkey herder, and this is his family land. So the donkeys are down the cliff. Sometimes they lose donkeys because the donkeys are so stupid they just fall off into the water. But yeah, this is how I know about it, because my uncle's a donkey herder.
This is how I know about this uncooked land. We have our first sleeper, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and he's a bobber.
The one from the George Lopez show.
You know, the same people made Why Can't We Be Friends.
Order to Montenegro. But this time, we pray for a stamp.
The whole three bus
situation. I want a stamp.
We got a stamp. A stamp.
Hilarious. So apparently it wasn't that difficult, like in comparison to that. The guy at the border wanted our passports to scan the bottom of it and then beer. Apparently you can bribe them at the borders with beer too, Stefan. We're gonna do our bean up. Hold on.
Let's go all the way down. We are in Montenegro. With bean. The bean cheers. Bean.
Until we get to the other side of the water, and then we're gonna go back on the coach and drive off. Yeah? So it's not a mega ferry like the one we take, for instance, to go from England to France. So there is no restaurant or anything like that.
Well, travel sick Tracy's, please, because that was the quickest.
I think Kyle's a fake. Canadian, because he's wearing a coat. How's he cold?
Kyle, are you a fake Canadian?
Hey.
Yeah. Because you're wearing a coat. But yeah, quickest border crossing of my life, and travel sick Tracy's very happy. She did not throw up.
We'll get to go to the bathroom.
Or get to go to the bathroom. We'll deal with that later. Surrounded by mountains and palm trees. Couture. Basically, we've had lunch and we've acquired this lovely gentleman that we just ate in his bar, and we tried to explain where we wanted to go based on an Instagram post. I was like, here, this is like what I want to look like, and he's like, go left, go right, go here. And I was like, yeah, no, you lost me, sorry. Oh, there we go, up that way. We see Kennedy, fantastic. Thank you. Okay, we made it up, but we only made it to this little church because we bumped into Hayden, and he was like, yeah, it's not worth it. It's like, he said it was sweaty and it wasn't fun, and that's not my idea of a vacation. So we've made it, we got the pictures, come to Budva. Sometimes this happens where you're nowhere near, look at my back, where you're nowhere near your accommodation and you have to walk a little bit. So it said it was 5 minutes, but 31 degrees. Oh, we're here. We call this the Kyle special, right?
This is called lubing up.
Basically, we've all learned from our mistakes. We're all burnt. We have a day in Budva. Kyle's been the designated creamer. Okay, we've ended up at the fortress. What's the theme of the day, Nick?
There's a theme. Oh, he's left. Hey, I'm with it. I know what you're talking about.
This was the other thing that our tour guide recommended to do. Did we turn left and get here?
Always left.
Always left.
Always left.
Can you do that?
What?
Can I do the ballerina?
Yeah.
Can you?
No.
I would
go ahead.
Okay.
Go ahead. We are on the hunt for a quiet, shady beach. Beautiful. Oh dear, we're gonna get wet. Uh-oh! Oh no! I'm in trousers to protect my burn. Well, report. We got drowned. Absolutely destroyed by the waves. The bromance everybody needs on a Kentucky. Dinner, we've gone for pancakes and french fries, and our server is super confused.
another day in another country, another border crossing.
Goodbye, Montenegro!
Successful border crossing.
Okay, we came from the Miami of Montenegro, and I feel like we've entered the Istanbul of Bosnia. It just screams Turkey. Turkish lamps everywhere, and the streets, man. The death trap. Basically, our mission was just to find somewhere that accepted card payment, and this is where we've ended up. Whoa. Bulrek? I've said it wrong 20 times. We have beef and oh wow, it's gone. Is it good? This baklava is the best baklava I've ever had.
That's like not your baklava. Oh,
let's go back.
Is this the comeback to Instagram that
we've all been waiting for? Ah, oh, Kentucky bromance, you guys.
Did you see a lot of people jump?
Yeah.
Okay, so the guys that had the full suit,
it's 33 degrees, but it feels like 42.
You can tell because the weather, like you know, all the guys that had the little brief, like the little speedos, very confident.
We have another sleeper, Kentucky. We have come to an amazing family's home for a traditional meal. And the soup, you said bay soup, B-E-Y?
Mm-hmm.
Chicken,
vegetable,
oh, yeah. And spices. This is incredible. Thank you so much for hosting us.
This is our pie.
Okay.
With spinach, cheese, and potato.
Yeah.
Amelia, did you get your potatoes?
You have specialized store for this.
This is so cute.
That is very similar, like like Turkish delight. But this is from Bosnia.
Okay, we just did Bosnian local night.
Yeah.
Your review out of 10?
I think it's a 9.7.
A 9.7?
It's perfect, but it just quite isn't perfect.
What didn't make it for you?
Well, I think on my scale, nothing can get a 10. So, you know, 9.7 is about
10. 9.7. So. There you go. Ladies and gents.
It was really good.
Out. Oh, hello. Tunnel of hope. We're gonna go for seconds of coffee? Miss Girl!
She's had one sip.
It's really good. I just want to document that guy talked for an hour and a half around town. Oh gosh, I love Kentucky tour guides, but.
The woman in Dubrovnik was better.
Yeah, Ida was great in Dubrovnik. This guy needs to condense his facts and make this a shorter tour.
I think he just needs to not go off on tangents so much.
Yeah, he's passionate about his country. I get it. But bro, I haven't had coffee this morning. It's now 1:18 p.m. and I'm just getting coffee.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, Jeremy, what you got there?
It's meat and bread.
It's meat and bread. But it's actually called?
Chivapa? I don't know.
Chivapi?
Chivapi. Chivapi? Chivapi. I haven't seen him this happy this entire trip.
Yeah, I give it like an 8.7 out of 10.
Oh.
The cream definitely has like a 0.3. If there's no cream, it'd be an 8.4.
So. There you go, people. There you go.
Not. Okay.
It was out.
Someone needs to be the goalie.
Oh, foul!
Go, Kyle!
Hotel Hollywood in Bosnia providing the goods. After a very long day in town, we've come back to the hotel where darling Shane has organized. He was the bar was set. He was determined we were playing. Oh, and he's actually fine. Fair enough.
Monique's pretty good.
Monique's fantastic.
Kyle's doing okay, actually.
Yeah.
If we're rating him, I look feral.
We've been out all day. I look like, awesome. We have a very early start tomorrow. We've decided not to go out, but we are just gonna play soccer.
Just really sticky.
This is the entertainment, you guys. Kentucky.
Ow!
Kentucky in Bosnia.
Someone.